Oh. No, there's no shrimpo in it. There's a bird. Sprinkles. Or, Skittles. Yeah, Skittles. He said it's the Fruit Loop bird. It's Skittles. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh.
Okay, now, trap is set. What's gonna happen is she's gonna come down here and be like, oh, what the f happened to one of my eggs? And she's gonna be sitting here sniffing it. And then after that, she's gonna pick it up like so. And she's gonna step right here. And then I'm gonna pull it like that. And then after that, I'm gonna catch me a new birdie. Yeah, and I'm gonna have a pet birdie, and I'm gonna have another egg. I can make me some shrimpo omelets.
Shrimpo omelets?
Alright, gotta set this back.
That's why he wants to have the bird as a pet.
Right, good egg. Alright, let's go.
That's odd. Right. How about it's cute?
Get my string. Alright, now we're gonna sit here. Now we're gonna make the bird call. Now, I'm gonna do the call to get him to come over here.
That is so funny. Try again. Dinner? No, it's your pet. You said it was your pet. You like it, don't you? Yeah, keep him as a pet.
Mr. Skittles.
Yeah, Mr. Skittles.
Alright, now I'm gonna put you in trick room because Mario didn't give me a nice enough room in this place. It's all fancy castle for me to be alone. So here's trick room. You want to get right here, get some sleep, and I'll come get you for supper. I'll see you in a few, my Skittles.
Aww. Oh dear God! Shrek, you better not know there's a bird in there.
Tell me you have chocolate, blueberry, strawberry, anything. Talk see your beautiful face. Oh, Sarge's kick. You caught me cheating. Bad little ogre. Let me finish. Oh, best cheesecake I ever had.
That's funny. That's funny. Oh no! Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
No black donkey. Maybe you could tell me. I'm just sitting here trying to enjoy my cheesecake in a moment ruin. Let's see, with a little toucan bird with fruit loops. And no.
Don't shoot, Sprinkles, or I mean, don't shoot, Skittles. Don't shoot him. Please pet him, please. That's it. It's in my fault. Don't shoot, Skittles, don't. No, don't. I don't know, fault. Yeah, you heard him. Oh no. That's where Shrek craps.
Check on. Don't cause any more commotion. Good night, Skittles. Oh, I finally get to lay down. Oh, exhausting day. Oh, that didn't sound good. Time to use the toilet.
Oh, no.
Donkey is gonna be a world
glorious. Shark will notice the bird. Shark will notice Skittles.
Oh, somebody's in the bathroom. Hurry up in there, please. Please hurry up. I got a crap. I can't hold it. Hurry up in there. I got the crap. I can't hold it. It's hurting real bad.
Oh, dear God. Skittles, don't do such a thing.
Yeah, folks, I still fly my green band-aid all day, folks. Let's go.
Green nose.
I can't wait to go back and play Call of Duty.
Skittles is in your room.
We're gonna do this right now. We're gonna do it right. No disturbance. Let's go. Let's do it. Call of Duty. 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 Oh, F no. Oh, F.
No! Don't kill him, he's too cute! Oh, poor guy. What an idiot! You won't notice.
Had a long day. And can't wait to get me some rest. And then I'm going to wake up in the morning and eat me a nice old breakfast. Full of shrimpos and eggs and all kinds of other yummy stuff.
Yeah, dude.
Share all the Skittles. Me and my Skittles. Lay here and take it out.
Black Yoshi tried to shoot Skittles. Oh, you're funny. That's funny when you snores. Uh-oh, this isn't good. Skittles, don't eat! Oh, dear God, Shrek's gonna get mad! Oh, no. Oh, dear God.
Oh, can't wait to eat Mickey D's. Yes. Holy crap, who ate my McDonald's?
Skittles?
That stupid bird. Oh, I'm gonna kill it now.
No! Don't kill it! He is too cute!
My nose be feeling better. Good day right here. Better go to bed. Better go to bed. Dream some hoes. Let's go.
Black Donkey, I'm gonna kill that bird.
No!
What do you do now? He ate my McDonald's. I can't take it anymore. First thing in the morning, we're gonna kill that bird.
No, he's too cute.
Wake me up in the morning and bop, bop, bop.
And bop, bop, bop.
No, he's too cute. The bird.
Don't kill Skittles, please.
Oh, can't wait in the morning. Gonna kill that bird.
No, don't.
Sleep like a baby.
You're getting annoyed.
I can't wait to kill that bird.
Nope. Oh, dear God. Please don't. This is not good. This is bad. This is bad. Please don't do it. Oh, he looks cool wearing those. He looks cool wearing those. Oh no, please don't kill the bird, Skittles. He's so cute. He's so cute. Wake up, Woody!
Alright, Black Donkey, what we're gonna do is you're gonna take this trash bag and you're gonna walk up behind Skittles and you're going to crouch him in the bag.
No, don't!
And we're gonna stab him and we're gonna shoot him.
Don't! You idiots! How could you hurt Woody's pet?
Ah, good readings. Oh, for the love of God, I can't believe I just killed the bird.
Don't forget about me, Bo. I bust cap over that birdie.
Alright, Donkey, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Alright, Bo, I'm gonna play me some Call of Duty, bust cap over me.
Just wait till Woody wakes up and finds out his pet is dead. It's your fault!
Commercials, hopefully? Breaking news, okay. There has been a rare bird, parrot, I should say, that escaped from the African zoo earlier this morning. We also have had word that the zookeepers are offering a $20 million reward if you bring the bird back alive. Don't bring it back dead, and don't bring it to the news station like we had someone do earlier today. So, there's a picture of the bird to my... My right, right over here. And if you have it, please bring it as soon as possible. Thank you.
Are you kidding me? $20 million? Oh, why? Black Donkey!
It's your fault. You killed it. He said don't bring it back dead.